Check out this 1 minute design review of an NRF52 board from Mike Potter. I don't see any parameters for the MPN, but to your credit, you at least put all the MPNs in the comment of your components. The reference negative pin needed to be connected to ground or at least to another voltage. You use the 0.5 millimeter pitch VFQFN package for the NRF52. You also used a type 2 HDI stack-up. Unfortunately, given the layer arrangement and the via diameter that you're using here, these vias are not going to work and be IPC compliant. You have a center to edge value of 11 mils, whereas in the layer stack manager, you have an edge to edge value of 11 mils. Fortunately for this design with a thin outer layer, it only creates an impedance deviation of about 2 ohms, so you should be just fine. We're gonna cover some of these other points in this design in a longer review video, so make sure to subscribe and tune in. Wanna have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.